Hello, everyone. It's Andrea here. And so, well, what day is it today? It's April 20th. It's Monday, April 20th. And Neil and I were here yesterday to do a Facebook Live for New Bedford Wellness Initiative. We're playing the sound, we're playing the big bowl, the solar plexus bowl. I was playing some gongs. We were just kind of, before we get started with the live feed, we were playing with the instruments. And when Neil was playing this bowl, it just felt so good. And it was just such a reminder about how beneficial and healing the sound is. And in times when the studio's up and running and I'm teaching two times a day and between here and other places, and I'm playing this bowl sometimes twice a day, and I'm getting the vibrations too. Like I say this all the time, I'm getting it too. I mean, granted, it's really nice to lie back and receive, but I'm up here playing and I'm getting all the vibes. And not playing as much recently reminded me, it's just this really beautiful reminder about how much the sound, I just love it so much, and about how much it's just become a part of my being. And I thought maybe some of you might be feeling the same way, and I believe that we found a way to get the gongs to sound a little better on the recording. So I'm gonna do some sound for y'all. And for me. So get yourself comfortable, lie back, get cozy. You could just sit, meditate, whatever you wanna do. Start with the drum. And starting with the drum is really important. We need, or starting with some kind of flow with rhythm. Like on Sundays, we start with usually a playlist that has some drums in it, but also moving through the body and coming into rhythm. We've got to come into rhythm before we have the bowls and the gongs wash over us. So we want to be rooted and grounded and centered, and then let the instruments that create space in our bodies flow through. So be really patient. And some people actually tell me that the drum is the most calming instrument for them. I know it sounds really beautiful by the river. It just kind of echoes. I have a feeling people were playing drums there a very long time ago. Close your eyes if you haven't already. Drop into your meditation. Beat of your heart. The heartbeat of the earth. The rhythms of nature. The ebb and flow of the tides. The shifting of the seasons. The setting of the sun, the rising of the moon. Setting of the moon, the rising of the sun. Feeling the shift out of your thinking mind and into the space of your heart. The eternal peace, the heaven on earth, that is your true essence. Slow down. Remember your divine light. openness for your human experience. You are a spiritual being having a human experience. Connect with that beam of light that runs up and down the front of your spine. Plug in, hook up. A beam of prana. Pulses all the way down to the center of the earth. Mother Earth, crystalline, magnetic core. Pulses back up through your body, out the crown of your head, connecting you with the central sun. A sun with the light of 100,000 suns. The energy of creation. Centered, spacious, limitless, all at the same time. Thank you. for a little bit longer, please do. Gently bringing your awareness to your breath. Bring it back to the present moment. To your heart. Namaste. Namaste. Thank you. Thank you.